Hi students, welcome to my channel. Today I am discussing about fructose. Fructose, its molecular formula experimentally identified as C6H12O6. Its molecular formula and glucose molecular formula same, but a small change in its configuration, that's why it is known as fructose. What is the small difference? We'll discuss later. First, see, it is present in ripe fruits and honey. It is also called fruit sugar. And it is known as levose. Levose meaning it is denoted with the negative sign or small L. It means this compound, chiral compound, rotate the plane polarized light toward the left side of the plane. That's what is called levose, denoted with the negative sign. That's why in its name, observe here, D minus, this dash, this is not minus, here in bracket which is there, that is minus. D mean here at this, from bottom side, second carbon OH group is right side, this is dextrose, but this negative sign indicating this total compound rotated the plane polarized light, left side of the plane in polarimeter observation, that's what is called levose, or it is denoted with the small letter L, and it is sweetest sugar. So what is the structure of fructose? Based on the chemical properties, as like we discussed in the glucose, there are also same properties similar, but small changes are there. So based on the chemical property, it has two primary OH group and three secondary OH group, it means hydroxy groups. And at second position of the carbon, it has keto group. Observe here in open chain structure, this is an open chain fissure projection, this is open chain structure. So in this open chain structure, if you give numbering from here, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So this each cross is known as one carbon here. So this is open chain structure. This is primary alcohol group. This is primary alcohol group. So here it has two primary OH group and three secondary OH group. This 1, 2, 3, these three OH groups are secondary hydroxy groups. At second position, it has keto group. So this is open chain structure of D minus fructose. This is dextrose, this is levose according to polarimeter observation, this is fructose. And in open chain structure, it is generally in 0.5% is a fissure projection. Once again, I represented here this open chain structure. It may be converted into cyclic form. In generally, this D-glucose and fructose are majorly in the form of cyclic compared with the open chain fissure projection. So now, here total 6 carbons are there. In this, at the 5th position, carbon hydroxy group oxygen lone pair attack on this carbonyl group. When it attack here, this lone pi bond shifted towards the electronegative atom, that is oxygen, then it will be converted into negative. When it is move here, then this will be converted to positive. So this negative and positive form bond. So this O and H here, OH. It may be OH, maybe right side of the this fissure projection or left side of the fissure projection, because it is plane or double bond. It may be any one of the side attack and form OH right side or left side. That's why we will get the two forms. One is alpha D glucose, another beta D glucose. In fissure projection representation, if OH group is right side, that is alpha, right side, that is alpha. If left side of fissure projection, that is beta. But keep in mind here, this is a, if you give numbering from here, so this is oxygen 1 and this is 2. This is a hydroxy group here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 member ring. So now I am giving this link oxygen to carbon. So oxygen to carbon this is. So in books, generally it is reprinted like this. Carbon and this is oxygen, like this is there. So like this it is given mean that is wrong representation, because these corners are indicating carbons. So number of carbon will be increased, because in molecular formula C 6 only is there. If you write like this 1, 2, 3, so 3 carbon extra than C9 it will be. That's why don't write like this representation. So try to write in curved form only. So this is alpha D fructose, and similarly here this linkage I am giving here with the carbon. So this is beta D fructose. OH group is left side, that is beta, left side that is beta. If right side, that is alpha in Fischer projection. Observe, this is 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. This is a 5-member ring. This is also 5-member ring. That's why in its Haber projection it is known as Fuhrer nose. The 5-member ring furan, it is one of the heterocyclic compound. It is 5-member ring. So based on this 5-member ring, we are now representing its Haber structure. So now I am writing first the Fischer projection. Already given, this is the open chain Fischer projection. When this double bond will shift here on electronegative oxygen atom, the lone pair of oxygen at the 5th carbon will shift to here, and it will be converted into one is alpha, another is beta. So right side groups are down in Haber projection. These are the Haber structure. These are important for PUC exam. In competitive level exam also, sometimes they may ask which of the following is correct. The Haber structure of fructose, correct Haber structure of glucose, sucrose, maltose, lactulose, they will ask. So one of the PUC level best question is draw the Haber structure of glucose and fructose, many times will ask. So now the right side groups are down in Haber projection, and left side groups are up. These are up, these are down. So this is also here down, this will be up. Now I reprinted here which are in ring. I am not given the numbering from this carbon. This is also counted. Only for Haber structure which are ring, that number only I given here. This 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 carbons are there in the ring. One is oxygen atom, total 5-member ring. So right side group at 1st carbon, right side CH2H, that's a down, CH2H down is there. At 2nd carbon OH, H is down, OH is up. And next at 3rd carbon OH is down, H is up. At 4th carbon, already how to write this I represented in the glucose structure, once save that video also. It will be rotated, and always, otherwise keep in mind, always CH2OH of all carbohydrates, it will be up only, and this H. Other, if you want how to draw this one, I given in the glucose structure. Next, this one. This is alpha D minus fructose. Right side groups are down, left side groups are up. At 1st carbon, OH is down, CH2OH is up. Next, at 2nd carbon, H is down and OH will be up. At 3rd carbon, OH is down, H is up. And this one will be rotated, otherwise it will be double inversion considered. And then it will be H comes to down and CH2OH will comes to here. Then according to that also. Otherwise, if you want a clear in double inversion, then I will reprint very clearly. This will be in double inversion, CH2OH will come here. And this will be like this. So before that, H will be here, is it? And CH will, it will become, reverse I wrote. Double inversion mean here, OH, CH2, and here will be H. So now this is right side down, left side up. It means it comes like this. So here also we can observe the same form. So now I reprinted, one is alpha, another is beta. Here beta indicating OH will be same side to the cyclic oxygen. Here alpha indicating OH, this OH is opposite to the cyclic oxygen. D indicating in Fischer projection OH will be right side. That's what dextrose. Minus indicating the this compound rotate the plane polarized light left side. That's what is levose. And fructose, this is furanose forming 5-membered ring. Furanose indicating 5-membered ring. Here also alpha indicating OH is opposite to this cyclic oxygen. D indicating in Fischer projection OH is right side. Minus indicating this compound rotate the plane polarized light left side of the plane. Next to fructose, this is, and furanose forming, this is 5-membered ring. Some important points about the this fructose. It shows mutar rotation. So those are having the, here I given very important shortcut. All for these 3 points compulsory, which is required, hemiacetal structure required. So this is the most important competitive exam purpose. Important points is that it shows mutar rotation. It gives positive tollens failing and Benedict test. Generally it is having keto group, but also it giving the tollens failing and Benedict test reason. Already I discussed. Epimerization in that, or enolization, that is glucose will convert into mannose, mannose will convert into fructose, fructose convert into glucose. These are interconvertible compounds, this is exchange, that is called epimerization. Configuration will be small, changes will be there. So it form ozone structure. It is yellow precipitate. Sometimes they may ask, it form a ozone, what is the PPT color? This is yellow precipitate. Next, for all these, which is required? Hemiacetal structure required. If hemiacetal structure nor the acetal structure is there, that will not show in among these 3 property. Any one property will not show. Compulsory hemiacetal structure required. Already I told you that what is the hemiacetal structure? Oxygen is cyclic form. Other way here only there. In cyclic form, this carbon is anomeric carbon. At anomeric carbon, one of this is OH and this is ether form. So if like this is there, R, H, OH and OR, this is hemiacetal form. Otherwise R, OR, OR, this is acetal form. Acetal form will not show any property. This hemiacetal form show all these 3 property. So this is a condition for these 3 to show a clear property. Thank you very much.